So as far as coloring the hair is concerned, I think it will be better if you use natural mehndi for a few months rather than going for chemicals. Although in second trimester, chemicals are considered safe. If you keep it for a short time, like you choose the ones in the market which have the shortest time of application, that would be better rather than half an hour types of, you can just use for 5 to 10 minute types. That is still fine because it won't be absorbed so much into the skin very quickly. But it's always preferable to have natural mehndi to color rather than going for chemicals. As far as other type of parlor activities like threading and waxing are concerned, they can be easily carried out. If you have to go for facials, choose the ones which don't involve chemicals. So you have to tell your parlor lady that I am pregnant and I don't want to go for those chemical facials because everything will be absorbed in the skin. So it's always better to go for natural facials.